We knew we needed a miracle to beat the Sharks. 8 minutes left, the scores were tied. This was our last chance to put those South Africans away. I got the ball, looked up and thought, yeah, kick it to the corner. But just as I was about to, I heard this voice.
Go yourself.
Go yourself.
Go yourself.
Lucky I thought of it.
Super 12 Rugby. Anything can happen.